Seng may not be young, but he is proud to carry on the spirit of the Singapore Youth Olympic Games.
Well, it makes me feel damn good to hold it for once before I retire completely.
He might talk about retiring, but Ajit isn't slowing down.
And I bring Singapore, show people that Singapore super seniors are still alive. I thought I'll be running one lap of the athletic track, but it was just 100 meters, they told me. I said, oh, that's no problem.
At 82 years old, Ajit Seng is the oldest person to run the torch leading up to the Youth Olympic Games. He is a former hockey player who represented Malaya at the 1956 Melbourne Olympics. As a former Olympian, he knows what it takes to train hard and strive to be the best, knowledge he now hopes to pass on to the younger generation.
To show them that you can be fit for the Olympics after this, for the real Olympics. If I can do it at 82, you can do it now they are 18, so another 22. When they are 22, 4 years' time, they can represent Singapore in the Olympics.
He may be running the torch for the youth of the world one step at a time, but Ajit doesn't have to look far to find people who look up to him.
Yeah, our grandfather is very active in sports, and he's always been a positive influence for us. So to watch him is really inspiring, and we hope to continue his legacy. We're very proud of him, to say the least. Yeah. A really, really cool experience seeing him do all this, and it's really, really heartening to see him at such an old age still be up to all his usual ethics, I guess.
Ajit Seng may have the experience, but over the next few weeks, it's his turn to find inspiration from you.
From watching the games, I'll be there all the time, of course. I'll make myself free just for that.